Господа, я хочу сообщить вам наиприятнейшее известие. К нам едет Пол Ван Дайк, чтобы на сцене «Известия Хоупа» играть немножечко космической трансухи. Немецкий диджей-продюсер пару раз номинировался на Грэмми. В нулевых он признавался лучшим диджеем мира по версии DJ Mag. Но с тех пор держит почетное место в топ-10 лучших диджеев. Hi, welcome to Russia.
Thank you.
How do you stay at the very top for so many years?
I don't know, I just like focus on what I enjoy musically, so that makes me, I guess, authentic when I'm on stage, and I think people enjoy that.
Do you feel old sometimes, like, no, I can't DJ anymore, I'm 45.
No, never? No, I'm an artist, I'm a musician. My favorite music is electronic music and I love what I do. And I don't think that has anything to do with a number.
As I know, you are from East Germany. Were there any raves in GDR?
They were not really raves. We were like maybe like 10-15 people like listening to the West Berlin radio stations, loving this kind of music, meeting in the basement of some friend's house or something, but there were no big raves, no.
So still some kind of underground parties? So.
Well, it's like you, if you call it underground when you meet your friends and you get drunk, yes.
You have an idea that music can be very influential in terms of politics. Tell me about it.
Well, it's like I believe especially electronic music brings people together from all kinds of different walks of life, different religions, different citizenships. You know, I'm here, like I'm German, it's like I'm here now in Russia. It's like we're celebrating life, we're celebrating this positive energy that this music brings us all together. And I believe it's a political statement. It's like it's not dividing, it's bringing us together.
So do you really think that if all the people on Earth would party at least for one night together, there will be no more wars?
I believe that coming together and creating positive memories and positive engagements with each other will definitely actually bring understanding and tolerance into this world. I don't know, I think we, like, we're always looking to the politicians to bring this world together, but us, it's the people. It's like we have to come together. We have to develop respect and tolerance for each other.
Yeah, we are the power.
Always.
Когда-нибудь музыка спасет мир. Паша Плохой, О2ТВ. Подписывайтесь на наш YouTube-канал и наш Instagram. До встречи!